Waller here. This affair is now under Task Force X jurisdiction. I've assigned members of the Suicide Squad to assist you in your objectives. Just keep your nose down. The squad won't step a toe out of line.
The anti-monitor has our two worlds colliding, creating some kind of parallel reality between us and the antimatter universe. It's destroying Metropolis, with Centennial Park as ground zero. I'm going to need to bring in the big guns.
Oh joy, we get to play with the goody two-shoes again. Oracle, don't get in my way.
Not exactly
Long
thrilled about working with you either, buddy, but desperate times call for really, really desperate measures.
Once,
gang, join the Flash, Zoom, and the others to kick some anti-monitor butt.
Source of energy inexorably drawing me here. This universe is mine to devour. Mine forever.
Ever notice that each big bad has a bigger ego than the last? Flash and crew will keep the anti-monitor busy. You guys, go destroy the antimatter shards that he's creating. Hopefully, that will weaken him enough.
I hope those saps get stuck with the busy work. The rest of us get to have fun destroying stuff. Go make some mayhem.
Now, you'll pay. I'd reconsider that. Regret that.
Why do I always get paired up with you? Wait, I'm not a sidekick, am I?
Shards weakened the anti-monitor's shield. Now get over there and wipe that smug look off his oversized face.
What?
protect me.
I shall devour this planet for eternity.
He's just too powerful. We can't beat him like this.
Those shadow demons aren't helping the situation. Stop them from reaching the anti-monitor, or it's going to get ugly. Just hear me say, stop them from reaching him or bad things happen. Do I need to dumb it down a little? Monitor into the future. Bing, bang, boom.
Huh. I hate to say it, but that's not a bad idea.
Do I detect a hint of jealousy?
Thank you.
will not save you or your universe. I shall make you all suffer.
Well, it sort of worked.
I've calculated the data from the breach. Hooray, puns. We shouldn't have to worry about Mr. World Eater for a while.
Not to inflate his ego even further, but he's correct. I checked the numbers. The speedsters bought us time, but we have no way of knowing for how long. And Cal...